Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, let me thank you for coming here today. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Nishaphat Chanthayung. I'm a fourth-year student at Kasetsart University. Ladies and gentlemen, the representatives of economy, culture, science, and technology from the outside penetrate quickly. It's caused changes in various fields, including education. Then the Ministry of Education has started to use the basic educational curriculum of 2008, which is about the educational technology. Nowadays, the computer technology is used to create the media to enhance teaching and learning efficiency, because the media created can meet the needs of learners very well. Although some have argued that using multimedia in education has disadvantages, I disagree with this idea, so today I'm going to prove to you that using multimedia in education is more useful than you think. After extensive research on the matter, I'm here to convince you that using multimedia can improve your academic achievement. And I've divided my presentation into three parts. First, I'll start with the disadvantages of using multimedia in education. Then I'll move on to learning through multimedia can stimulate the interest of learner better than just studying in a textbook. Lastly, I'll end with studying through multimedia can improve their academic achievement better than a normal studying. And my talk should take about 7 minutes. First, let me start by talking about the disadvantages of using multimedia in education. Although the issue of multimedia advantages are generally studied and accepted, it is not without disadvantages. According to Subhansananto said that learning through multimedia, students have to have a personal motivation and have to organize their learning system by themselves. If they lack of planning, they will be failed in the course. So in my opinion, even if learning through multimedia has some disadvantages, but it is just a small point and can be solved. Ladies and gentlemen, using multimedia in education is more useful than you think. Next, let's move on to the next point. Learning through multimedia can stimulate the interest of learner better than just studying in a textbook. On the next slide, you will see the results of the students were certified in the learning with multimedia that are conducted by Nidia Pomson. And let's have a look at this figure. The results show that the student were the most certified in evaluation is 4.56, and followed by learning content is 4.54. And the last one is the design aspect is 4.5. From this study, it is found that when the students are interested in the studying, they will improve their academic achievement. Ladies and gentlemen, learning through multimedia is more useful than you think. Lastly, I'll end with studying through multimedia can improve your academic achievement better than a normal studying. Okay, let's have a look at the comparison of the result before and after using multimedia for learning in 2012 that are conducted by Subhansak Klutngun. As you can see, before the study with multimedia has an average of 24.81, and after study with multimedia has an average of 26.32. When compared, it is found that the post-study mean is higher than before studying of 47 students. And at the same year, Kanoklat has conducted a study of achievement before and after learning through multimedia of 60 students. And the achievement after studying with a mean of 24.63, which is higher than before studying with the mean of 20.87. Ladies and gentlemen, using multimedia in education can help the student to have a higher academic achievement better than a normal studying. So, I hope you to know that using multimedia in education is more useful than you think. Well, let me bring to the end of my presentation. Before I stop, let me go through my main points again. Today, I have shown you that using multimedia in education has its advantages, but it is not naked advantages that can stimulate the interest of learner and can improve their academic achievement. So, in my opinion, we should learn through multimedia because it is not boring, and it also results in better studying than normal. Thank you for your attention.